Measure one is to prohibit all people to people movement by everybody, including those using their private vehicles, border borders, tuk-tuks, etc. The ban on the use of privately owned passenger vehicles will take effect from 2200 hours, which is 10 o'clock, Shahina Zekiro, Sawanya Zekiro, Sanne za usiku, today, the 30th of March 2020. The second category of concentrations are the shopping malls, arcades, hardware shops, which gather a lot of people to sell and buy non-food items. These are suspended for 14 days, starting with the 1st of April 2020. Like the farms, we'd like the factories to keep producing because that is the lifeblood of the country. However, the danger is in the working, in the workers going home and coming back. It is that daily movement that must be frozen. Let the factory owners arrange for crucial employees to camp around the factory area for the 14 days. If they cannot do that, let them suspend production for 14 days.